Fourth in the top five, Cincinnati Mayor Mark Mallory is in D.C. tonight. He's met with White House staff to discuss funding for the city's streetcar proposal, and he talked about other projects with Ohio congressional leaders. The mayor joins us now live from Washington. Good to see you, Mr. Mayor.
Great to see you as well. Thank you.
Last week, Cincinnati was denied $60 million in federal Tiger grant funding. Did you hear anything more encouraging today?
Absolutely. We have been in talks with staffers at the White House, with administration officials, with transportation officials. They have assured us that we have a solid project in the city of Cincinnati and that we should continue to move forward. There's going to be another round of Tiger grants out there. There are also four other sources of money for streetcars, and we're going to be going after all of those sources.
Mayor, a lot of people would be fine with federal dollars paying for the build-out of the streetcars, but what about operating them? How much money will that take, and who's going to foot that bill?
Well, the operational costs of the streetcar, it's going to be taken care of by the increased economic development that's going to happen in the city of Cincinnati. We're going to receive quite a bit of additional money in the coffers in Cincinnati because of the development that will happen around the streetcar line. Also, keep in mind that the construction of the streetcar itself is an infusion into Cincinnati's economy. That's going to put people to work, and putting people to work puts money back into the pots of the city of Cincinnati.
Of course, streetcars are not your only priority. What other federal help are you seeking from the White House or from the congressional delegation?
Well, we're going after money to complete the Riverfront Park, which you know is a part of the Banks project. We are also seeking some highway funds. We're seeking money to do some brownfield redevelopment so that we can take a section of Bond Hill and turn that into a new business park, which will bring about 600 new jobs. So we are asking for money that we know is going to be put to good use and is going to put people to work in the city of Cincinnati.
Mr. Mayor, thanks for your time. We know there's a lot of snow out there. Have a safe trip back to the tri-state.
Thank you.